This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. North Frisian is a minority language of Germany, spoken by about 30,000 people in North Frisia. The language is part of the larger group of the West Germanic Frisian languages. Contents 1. Classification 2. Dialects 21. Overview 22. Samples 23. Extinct dialects 24. Self-designation 3. Phonology 4. Current situation 5. See also 6. References 7. External links. Classification. The closest relatives of North Frisian are the two other Frisian languages, the Saterland Frisian of Northwestern Lower Saxony, Germany, and the West Frisian language spoken in the Northern Netherlands. Together these three sub-groups form the group of Frisian languages. The English language is also closely related to Frisian. The two languages are classified in a common Anglo-Frisian group. Anglo-Frisian is grouped among the Ingvaeonic languages together with Low German. The related Low German has developed differently since Old Saxon times and has lost many Ingvaeonic characteristics. Dialects overview. The North Frisian dialects can be grouped into two main dialectal divisions, those of the mainland and the insular dialects. All in all, these two groups comprise 10 dialects. The dialect spoken on the Halogen is one of the mainland dialects, though typically one distinguishes between the following 10 dialects that have been spoken since the beginning of Frisian linguistic studies in the 19th century: Insular North Frisian, Sylt Frisian, Solring 4, Amram Frisian, Faring, Umrang, Heligolandic Frisian, Hollander Mainland North Frisian, Weedinghard Frisian, Bokinghard Frisian, Moring Kerhard Frisian, Northern Gauchard Frisian, Central Gauchard Frisian, Southern Gauchard Frisian. Extinct since 1981 Halogen Frisian. The mainland and insular dialects clearly differ from each other because they were shaped by Frisian immigrants during several different centuries. The islands of Sylt, Fore and Amram were colonized around 800 while the mainland was settled by Frisians in AD 1100. Add to this the various influences of neighboring languages on the dialects on Sylt, Fore and Amram, as well as in parts of the northern mainland there is a strong Danish South Jutlandic influence, whereas on Heligoland and the rest of mainland North Frisia the Low German influence is predominant. Moreover, there has historically only been a limited exchange between the dialects so that hardly any lingua franca could develop, and there was no cultural center in North Frisia whose dialect would have been able to take a leading role. Samples. The sentence displayed below in many variants reads, "Shine, old moon, shine," cried Hewelman, but the moon was nowhere to be seen and the stars neither. They had all already gone to bed. From Theater Storm, Der Kleine Hewelman. Insular Solring dialect of Sylt, Lucht, UAL Moon, Lucht, Skrilt Hewelman, Man D Moon WIAR Narigen to Sen and UK D Styron Ek, Ja WIAR Al Altermal to Beer Gingen Faring Umrang dialect of Fore and Amram, Lucht, UAL Moon, Lucht, Rep Hewelman, Man A Moon WIAR Nochwaren to Sen and A Starin UKA, Joe WIAR Al Altermal to BAAD Gingen Heligolandic dialect of Helgoland, Lucht, OOL Moon, Lucht, Up Heowelman, Oowers de Moon Ware Narni to Sinan and UK de Steer Ni, Ja Ware Al Alamol to BAAD Gingen Mainland Northern Gauchard Frisian, Horninger Freisch Variety of Langenhorn, Jocht, Uule Moun, Jocht, Bielgt Ha Wellmoon, Ors E Moun Was Narnjis to Shuns and Da Steer Oki, Ja Wiern Al Aal to BD Gingen Weedinghard Frisian, Liocht, Uule Moon, Liocht, Bielgt Ha Wellmuon, Man E Moon Was Nargen to Shuns and UK E Steer I, Ja Wern Al Altomoali to Beard Gingen Halogen Frisian. Although it is spoken on the Halogen Islands, it is linguistically grouped with the mainland dialects Jocht, Uale Moon, Jocht, Bulkt Ha Wellmoon, Man de Moon Woas Narnjis to Sinan and de Steer Ukee, Ja Wiern Al Altomole to Be Jongen Mooring dialect of Bokinghard, Jocht, Ulya Moun, Jocht, Bielgt Ha Wellmoon, Ours E Moun Woos Narn to Shuns and E Star Uki, Ja Wjarn Al Altomol to Bead Lim. Note that, despite the differences between the dialects, the Faring and Umrang are highly similar, in this example nearly identical. The following table further demonstrates the similarities and differences between the various dialects. Dialect father mother sister brother Solring far mooder. Sester Broer Faring Aatj Mam Saster Bruler Umrang Bruder Halig Frisian Babe Mam Soster Broer Halunder for Mem Soster. Brewer Weedingharder Frisian Tate Mam Broer Kerhard Frisian Mam Broder Bokinghard Frisian Tatya Mam Broder Central Gauchard Frisian 8 Mam Broer Southern Gauchard Frisian far. Brewer Nordergotscharder Frisian Fahe Soester Brar extinct dialects. The Eiderstedt Frisian on the Eiderstedt Peninsula were abandoned in favor of Low German during the 17th and 18th centuries. In contrast to the Northern Hundreds, Eiderstedt was economically strong and wealthy and was oriented towards the southern, Low German parts of Schleswig-Holstein. Moreover, there was a strong Dutch immigration during the 16th century. A similar situation was to be found on the island of Strand, which was destroyed during the Burchardi flood. The population of the eastern, remaining part of Strand, the modern Nordstrand, did not succeed in rebuilding the dikes on their own. Therefore, many Frisian-speaking people left their homeland on Strand or were otherwise not able to maintain their native language against mostly Dutch-speaking immigrants on Pelworm, the western remainder of Strand. The repair of the dikes was quickly accomplished, and so the Frisian language was still spoken in the 18th century, until it also vanished due to changes in population structure. The Old Strand Frisian was presumably closest to Halogen Frisian. Likewise close to Halogen Frisian was the Wick Frisian that used to be spoken in Wick auf 4 until the town completely shifted to Low German. The Wick dialect is thought to have developed from the dialects of immigrants from the Halogen and Strand Island. The dialect that most recently died out is Southern Gotschard Frisian, which became extinct with the death of its last speaker in 1981. Other mainland dialects are also facing extinction north of the German-Danish border. North Frisian was spoken only in some marsh farms, located directly at the border. Self-designation. Due to the large number of dialects, there is no original native name for the North Frisian language as such, e.g. the Wiedinghard and Halogen Frisians call their language Friesk, in the Bokinghard it is called Frasch, and in the Gotschard likewise Friesch or Friesch. While these names all translate to Frisian, the native names of the insular dialects refer to the particular islands as in Faring, Umrang, Solring or Hollander, e.g. Frisian would mean Fresk in the Four dialect. The North Frisians eventually agreed upon the inter-dialectal name Frisk, which corresponds to the West Frisian native name Frisk. This designation is today mostly used when the North Frisian collectivity is addressed or in the names of official institutions such as Nordfries Institute, Frisk Forening or Frisk Jessets. The northern section of the Interfrisian Council has however kept its name Frasch Raj in the Moring dialect. Phonology. Despite the strong differences among the North Frisian dialects, there are still some traits of phonology that are more or less common to all dialects. Among them is the vowel reduction from to, which is mostly complete in the central dialects, but has only arrived at the stage or in the periphery. For example, the word fish translates to mooring fash, faring umrang fask, but solring fesk cf Low German, fish, fisk, Danish, fisk, German, fish, Dutch, vis. The distribution of the lenition of the unvoiced plosives p, t and k is similar, as these consonants have become voiced plosives and partially even developed to fricatives in the central dialects. This can be demonstrated from the verb to know, mooring was, faring umrang wed, solring wheat, Hollander wet cf West Frisian wit, Low German wetten, German wissen. The North Frisian dialects differ from modern standard German by a more diverse system of vowels and consonants. All dialects have in common an additional line of palatalizations, which is uncommon for a Germanic language until recently, an additional number of dental consonants. That changed the meaning of a word was known in the dialect of Four. In general, it can be noted that the insular dialects feature a relatively complicated consonantal system, while the mainland dialects have more diverse vowels as a recent development. The phonological system of the North Frisian dialects is strongly being influenced by Standard German and is slowly adapting to the system of the German language. Current situation. Officially, the number of North Frisian speakers ranges from 8,000 to 10,000, but linguists propose significantly lower numbers. In 2007, Arhammer estimated a total of 5,000 speakers within and 1,500 to 2,000 speakers outside North Frisia. Proper exact surveys do not exist. North Frisian is an endangered language, as in most places children no longer learn it. In UNESCO's Red Book of Endangered Languages, North Frisian is classified as seriously endangered. Exceptions are a few villages on the islands of Fore and Amrum and the Rissum-Lindholm area, especially in the western parts of Fore. The language community is still relatively sound. The number of speakers on Fore and Amrum alone is estimated to around 3,500. The other dialects are in fact seriously endangered, like Gotschard Frisian, Central Gotschard and Halogen Frisian. The elementary and grammar school on Amrum is called Umrang School, and among other subjects focuses on teaching the local dialect. Faring is also taught in schools on Fore, and the Rissom Skole, Rissom Shoal in Rissom Lindholm on the mainland is a combined Danish-Frisian elementary school. All speakers of North Frisian are at least bilingual North Frisian and Standard German. Many are trilingual North Frisian, Standard German and Low German, and, especially along the Danish border, quadrilingualism used to be widespread. North Frisian, Standard German, Low German, and South Jutlandic in Schleswig-Holstein. The North Frisian language is protected by the European Charter for Regional or Minority Languages as a minority language. On 24 December 2004, a state law became effective in Schleswig-Holstein that recognizes the North Frisian language for official use in the Nordfriesland district and on Heligoland. See also Frisian languages, North Frisia, Frisians, Frisian Islands. References. General references. Walker, Alistair G. H., OMMO Wilts 2001, Die Nordfriesischen Mundarten. In Horst H. Munsky Handbuch des Friesischen, Handbook of Frisian Studies in German and English. Tübingen, Niemeyer. ISBN. University of Erlangen-Nuremberg. Nordfries Institut. North Frisian Institute homepage mainly in German. Frisk Forening Frisian Society homepage English. Frisk Forening North Frisian VE Frisian languages. Old Frisian, Middle Frisian, West Frisian. Asters Clay Hindelupens Molkurums Nordhoeks Schirmanakugs Terschelings Wood Westeringiers Zuidwesthoeks. East Frisian M. Saterland Vaser Wangerruge Wursten North Frisian Mainland Halogen Goshard Kerhard Mooring Bokinghard Strand Weedinghard Insular Ederstedt Faring Heligolandic Holunder. Umrang Solring Substratum Dialects Amelins East Frisian Low Saxon Gronings Midslands Stadsfries Dialects Bilts West Frisian Dutch Italics indicate extinct languages. VE Languages of Germany Official Language Standard German Regional Minority Languages. Recognized Danish Frisian North Saterland Low German Romani Sorbian Upper Lower Unrecognized Alemannic Bavarian Limburgish Low Rhenish Luxembourgish Sign Languages German Sign Language. VE Modern Germanic Languages and Dialects North Germanic West Scandinavian Bergensk Elfdalian Faroese Gotudanskit Icelandic Jamtlandic Norwegian Bokmål Nynorsk Sognamål Trondersk. Valdres Vestlands Vikaversk East Scandinavian Bornholmsk Dalekarlian Danish Insular Danish Jutlandic South Perkerdansk Gutnish Kalix Kebabnorsk Kiruna Lulea Norland. Smolenska South Swedish Scanian Stockholm Rinkeby Uplandska Vastgotska Westrobothnian Swedish Åland Estonia Finland Ostrobothnia West Germanic Anglo-Frisian English. English dialects North Frisian Saterland Frisian Scots West Frisian Low Franconian Dutch Hollandic West Flemish Zeelandic East Flemish Brabantian Limburgish Meuse Rhenish Afrikaans Low German, Low Saxon Dutch Low Saxon Northern Low Saxon. Westphalian Eastphalian Mecklenburgish Vorpommersch Brandenburgish East Pomeranian Central Pomeranian Low Prussian High German Standard German German Swiss Austrian Central German Ripuarian Moselle Franconian. Luxembourgish Lorraine Franconian Rhine Franconian Hessian Thuringian Upper Saxon Hessian dialects High Prussian South Markish Silesian Upper German East Franconian South Franconian Northern Bavarian Central Bavarian Southern Bavarian Swabian. Low Alemannic Central Alemannic High Alemannic Highest Alemannic Swiss German Yiddish